Ladies and gentlemen, you are now about to witness the strength aftermath. Straight out the motherfucking streets of Compton. Put your hands together for Game, bitch.
Shit. They listen to all shit and talk shit about us, but that shit is foul when I'm trying to feed my son and drop multi-platinum albums. Make my mother proud that her son made it out, but it's hard when they hate us and think I'm a racist. They say shit, but fuck them, Shady one of the greatest, like Biggie and Pac was. We saw the throne was empty and decided to chase it. Me, him, and 50 racing, this rap shit is basic. I followed that chase shit, think of what I wanna say. Step in the booth and one take it. How could I not sell a million when I'm rapping on Dre hits? And spit that classical LA and WA shit. The media is bullshit, now we can't even say, bitch. They accusing Michael of touching kids in the wrong places. At first they embraced him, had a couple of facelifts. Now people wanna place him with murderers and rapists. They come and I can taste it. Swear to God I erase him, put the clip in and waste him before I go out on that fake shit. I'm so sick and tired of this black shit, this white shit. So I sit here and write shit. Him, they ain't gon' like this, so they calling us.
We ain't going
to listen, turn down my Jimi Hendrix. I throw your demo out the window for telling me it's hot when it's not. And you got what you got from them rocks on the block. You can stop telling Trey you got shot with a Glock. That don't fade me, I'm crazy. Why the fuck you think I'm rhyming with Shady? I don't care if the radio don't play me. I say what I say when I feel like I'm feeling the day. It get hard when these bitches see my car in the streets. I can't even take my son to cop and Jeep unit sneaks, so I'm going, bitch.